just glad Mr. Smith didn't give me any homework. I was already going crazy there.
Dude, see this history. All you gotta do, it's easy. All you gotta do is pay attention. I mean, you do live in the US.
So? It's just boring, that's all.
Hope you don't whine once you get government in your house.
Mom's gone for the weekend already. We have to hustle to herself.
Duh. Mom said she's gonna go visit Grandma in Mexico.
So much.
Yeah, but are we going to throw a party or what?
How do you feel about pizza? Mom left money.
Sounds like a dream come true.
I order a box of pepperoni.
So, any news on Freddy Boy?
No, not really. He's still missing, but I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, he's our front neighbor. We can talk about him if we want to.
He was a close friend of mine, and you know that. It's just weird that he disappeared out of nowhere.
Along with the others, he disappears every week. What if I disappear?
And life would be a lot better in this house.
Yeah. But have you heard about the cell phone game? I heard it's behind all the disappearances.
Cell phone games?
Yeah. You call 666 at midnight, then you hang up. Then someone's supposed to call you to play some game.
Sounds like a little prep to me. What the hell do you get out of it anyway?
I don't know. Just for the thrill, I guess.
Hello?
Bruh, it's a joke. Yeah.